Welcome everyone to this episode of my Blood Level 4 run. Today we'll be fighting Maria.
A corpse should be left well alone.
Let's dance.
Oh, I know very well how the secret beckons so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now. Liberate you from your wild curiosity.
Oh my gosh, why did I try to parry that? I know how to dodge those, why do I try to parry them? Smart decisions. Thank you. Oh. We're getting there, slowly but surely. Yes. Woo. Yeah, baby, we will take you there. Booyah. That lamp is kind of redundant. Boom, 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 boom. Open sesame. Welcome to the Fish Hamlet. Madman's knowledge.
catchphrase, fiends. Atonement for the wretches by the wrath of Mother Kos. Mercy for the poor wizened child. Mercy. Oh, please.
Maria gave me a lot of stinging insight. She gave me like 7 insight for killing her. It's a lot of insight.
Hunter, this may sound strange, but have I somehow changed? Moments ago, from some place, perhaps deep within, I sensed a liberation from heavy shackles. Not that I would know. How passing strange. Good Hunter, your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Farewell. May you find your...
GG's. It took a couple more tries than I would liked. But we all good. Guys, it sucks. Blood vials. Well, time to run like the Dickens. Ooh, that's probably a really good gem, actually. It's probably not better than what I have, though. Just taking them out so I have a clear run. Run! Run like heck. Yikes. Shark. Shark dogs. Shark dogs. No! No! Oh, freaking crap. almost made it to the stinking checkpoint. Ugh. Sucks. I just made it to the checkpoint. That'd have been nice. Would have meant I would have been past the whale and then I had to deal with the stinging whale. And dogs. Oh my gosh. How am I ever gonna get past here? Ba-ba-bum. Ave Maria. Dogs. Come on, get in there. Yes. Made it. Oh. I'm really glad that he can't kill Simon. Yeah, I don't have the shortcut yet either.
Who are you? I'm afraid I've made a botch of things. Oh, I can hear the bell now. The beast hide assassin. He's after me. Again and again. It never ends.
Please, I need you to do something. This village is the true secret, testament to the old sins. It feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please. Bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers sin. We hunters cannot bear their weight forever. It isn't fair. It just isn't fair.
I shall honor his last wish, but first, to get vengeance.
shrouded by neither with steady stride. Column by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church, beasts are accursed and curses. Only ye the true blades of the...
You all right? Dude. Rest in peace, man. Jeez, quit banging your head against the dang wall. Kaki Hahori. And by Yamara the Wanderer. For honorable revenge. Drove him mad. Fair enough. Yep. I've come.
Well, look who's here. Welcome to my quarters. I've never entertained a guest before. Are you going to kill me? After all you've done, kill me. As if to right your wrongs. Nothing changes. Such is the nature of man.
That's for Simon, you horrible person. Ooh, I got the hat. Oh yeah. I'm just kidding. I'm not wearing this piece of junk. Is this the one with the fist? No, this is Frenzy Coldblood again. Can't see anything in here. Oh. Are they just permanently dead now? Fists of Gracia. Can I even... Oh, I can. I can wield these. Why would I want to, though? Yeah, it's basically a brass knuckle, except it's iron. It's just a chunk of iron with some finger holes in it. Alright. To the other lamp, because there's no way I'm running back through the fishing hamlet. Heck no. Heck no. I'm about to give myself a fist pump, man. I don't know. I'm just buying it because I can. It's not like I'm buying anything else. White House hoods. Bum 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 bum. Fight back to back, run away from the dang whale. I am not sure I remember how to get anywhere through here. How do you get through here? I forget. Oh, yeah, that's right. He spawns in multiple areas. So when you kill him, you get all these random bits of things. Yeah, it's not really better than what I have, though. I'm just gonna... Oh, crap. Oh, yay. I forgot about the lightning casters. Not as if those are gonna be a big problem or anything. Of course. Blood level 4. Poor Simon. He just wanted the nightmare to end. He shall get his wish. I don't remember how to get through you. How do you get through this stupid one? Fish monsters, gobbledygook, fish monsters. Oops. Did I just say I don't know. That word's messed up or not. Where is that stinking entrance to that cave? I know it's out here somewhere. Oh, that's right. It's up there. Because I'm an idiot. Oh, good grief. Oh no. Here come the casters. Kill the stupid casters. Open up this door. So I don't have to run all the way back around anymore. Run like there's no tomorrow. It's time to run. Run away from the slugmen, women, things, it, they, whatever they are. What? Oh, that was the wrong way. That was the wrong way. Nope, 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 nope. Bloody trousers. Where do I go from here? Run away from the fishmen. Fish, women, whatever they are, I don't care. I don't want to survive. I want to live. Where do I go from here? I don't know where to go from here. That was waste of time. Where do I go from here? There's gotta be another thing around here or something. Maybe it is down that hall. There might be another way to run after you get down here. Yep. Yeesh. Yeah. And this is where we're going to end for the day. I'll see you all next time. Poor Simon, may he rest in peace. Goodbye.